The Volvo Online Service Scheduler is fast and easy to use. If it's your first time using the scheduler, select I'm new here. Simply choose your Volvo's year and click Get Started. Step 1 asks you for a little more information about your vehicle. First, select the model. Then, select your vehicle trim. If you're not sure, click through the choices and select I don't know. Next, enter your vehicle's mileage. In step 2, you can select a scheduled maintenance package by clicking More Detail and Add to Cart. Or, if you'd like to request an individual service or repair, you can bring up a list of options. If you aren't sure what your vehicle needs, describe what's going on. Next, in step 3, you can schedule your appointment. If you work with a specific service advisor, select their name. Choose your transportation option, then select the day and time you plan on bringing your Volvo in for service, and click Next. Finally, in step 4, review your appointment time and the services you've requested, provide your contact information, and book it. A confirmation page will show the details of your appointment. You can sync the appointment with your Outlook, Google, or iCal calendars, and request directions to the dealership. Make sure to register a username and password for quick and easy login next time. If you have any questions about the online service scheduler, please contact your Volvo retailer.